Welcome to Manipati. In this video, I will discuss about Mahavir Infoway, which belongs to IT sector. The company is present in portfolio of Mr. Anil Ashok Jain, who is one of the top investor of India. The company is mainly a dedicated software testing company. So it doesn't have that much exposure to development. It's a purely software testing company. The company has software development, IT consulting, software testing, which is the main business of the company, then offshore staffing, real estate development, and financial services as well. So along with software testing, which is the main business, and software work like development and consulting, the company has also started real estate development and financial services as well. The key company of the customers of the company are Wipro, 3i Infotech, and Virtusa. So there are some good names in the customer list like Wipro and Virtusa for the company. The global delivery center of the company is located in Hyderabad, Bangalore, and Hubli. When I talk about the company, I don't see any difference from the standard IT companies we have, IT services company, such as the TCS, Infy, like those are the large scale companies and this is a small scale company. But the model is same. It is cost effective and providing the services at lesser cost. So personally, I don't like small companies to get diversified too much, and the company has diversified to financial services, real estate development, and then the services it offers doesn't have any moat. Like software testing is provided by all the service providers. So personally, for retail investors, I don't see much value in this company. It's like a generic IT company. So instead of investing in a very small company such as this, it is better to stick with the market leaders. So I won't suggest putting your money in this company, but if you are interested, you can dive in more detail. I have also analyzed other companies in his portfolio on my website manipati.com. For future videos, you can subscribe to Manipati YouTube channel. To subscribe, click on subscribe button below the video and then click on the bell icon. This way, whenever I will upload a video, you will get notified and you can watch the video. Just a disclaimer, I am not a SEBI registered analyst. The views expressed in this video is my own research and I make it public so that others might find it useful. Thank you.